heard of Gödel's theorem? Anyone here heard of Kurt Gödel? There's one. So he was a backbencher in the Vienna Circle, and he actually disliked everything they were saying but kept very quiet, and then methodically plotted away with a proof which showed that if you can logically prove any system so that it explains everything, which is what the project of our typical Western scientific materialists is, we will build a structure that can explain everything completely. If you do that and can explain everything completely, inherently it will have to contradict itself and the whole system will collapse. If you want a system that will be completely consistent with itself, so you can build a logical proof to explain everything within the system, there will always be something just outside, another circle, that you can't explain from within the system. And so this idea that the world is only made of stuff that can be proven logically or experimentally is bogus. Right, but the thing is, you can, all of this was high-level mathematical proof, and those who can understand it say it's as beautiful as a composition by Bach. I kind of can repeat it like I know what I'm talking about, but I don't hear the music. But there is no answer to his critique of that system. And yet, that's still in our popular culture. We don't even know who gave it to us, but in our popular culture, that's our popular view. Oh, if we only explain it well enough, we'll be able to create a system of understanding where we can explain everything, and there's no mystery. And that's utterly bullshit.